I was travelling with me sheep, and all me mates were fast asleep. No moon or stars were shining in the sky. I was dozing, I suppose, and my eyes had hardly closed, when a very strange procession passed me by. First there came a kangaroo, with his swagger blankets blue. He had with him a dingo for a mate. They was travelling pretty fast, and they shouted as they passed, I've got to be getting on, it's getting late. Then three frogs from out the swamp, where the atmosphere is damp, they came out and sat down on the shore. They undid their little swags and took from their dilly bags a fiddle, a banjo and some bones. Then the little bandicoot, he played a tune upon his flute. Three koala bears came down and formed the ring. Then the pelican and the crane, they flew in from the plain and amused the audience with a howl and fling. Then the parrots in their joy sang the wild colonial boy. The frilly lizard walked round with a smile. Then from out the old she oak, the cookie loudly spoke, and bless me, happy days, they ran a mile. Then the emu standing near, with his claw up to his ear, sang rocked in the cradle of the deep. I was underneath the cart, the boss woke me with a start, saying, Clancy, where the hell's the flaming sheep?